God's Spirit makes us loving, happy, peaceful, patient, kind, good, faithful, gentle, and self-controlled. There is no law against behaving in any of these ways. And because we belong to Christ Jesus, we have killed our selfish feelings and desires. God's Spirit has given us life, and so we should follow the Spirit. Don't be conceited or make others jealous by claiming to be better than they are. Those words come from Galatians 5, verses 22 to 26. It looked like an airplane. It had wings and a tail and all the stuff needed to fly, but it never took to the air. My brother built the model plane, and he built it well, but it was too heavy to fly. When you build your own life without the help of God, you will be weighted down with all sorts of problems. On the outside, you may look like a man or woman of God, and perhaps no one would know unless you are put in a situation where you need to fly. When you give your life to Jesus, He strips away all the extra stuff that would keep you from soaring with Him to the heavens. If your life is too heavy to fly with Jesus, then joyfully let Him strip you of the excess baggage that keeps you from getting off of the ground. Lord Jesus, I want to fly with You today. Help me to let go of everything that keeps me on the ground and go to the heights with You. And may You be praised forever. Amen.